gotta tell you the best date. I went to a sub sandwich shop in a strip mall in Silver Lake with the girl who became my wife.
That's not even fair. That's not fair.
Look at the water.
Tell that story.
Oh, it must have been a good sandwich.
Meatball.
I'm more on your line of thinking. I mean, all I need is some good food and good conversation. Mm. That's it.
Yeah. You guys are sweethearts.
I'm a sweetheart. Well, if you guys had to do a date at the LACF, what would you guys do?
Easy. I would find a concert that my wife wants to go to. I'd buy some tickets.
Well, there's a lot of really good people playing.
There's
like tons
of good musicians. I would show off a little bit, find the most challenging game, win it, give her the prize, let her take it home. Everything, it's hers.
You're so generous.
Yeah, that's so really
no, you gotta go on the ride. See, like you're on the scrambler. There's G-forces. You're sliding into each other. Whoa. Oops, we're hugging. Oops, we're dating.
Oh my word.
Oops, you're my boyfriend.
Haley, you've thought this out.
That's, you know, passion. That's what that is.
That is passion.
That's the definition of passion.
Yeah. Oh, you know what else I checked out? And it's amazing. You guys have to go.
What's that?
Lumination.
Oh, yeah.
It looks awesome. I was just going while they were building stuff. There's so many. They're huge. They, like, all get lit up. It's going to be gorgeous. You
guys
have to check it out. You can't not fall in love. You feel like you're walking through, like, this, like, light wonderland. It's amazing. Yeah. Yeah.
Amazing. Can't crash and burn there.
Can't crash and burn.
It's gorgeous.
Love is in the air.
Love is definitely in the air.
The first person you lock eyes with.
Why are you looking at
me? Yeah, look at me, Jen. It's a testament to how powerful Lumination is.